What's happening?
You're ready to see.
A ver, a ver, a ver. All right. The ride to Mexico is happening and llevamos de todo, ¿sí o no?
De todo un poco.
Hasta la
lavadora.
Llena.
Soy que estrenarla. Y la vamos a traer llena para atrás.
De puras caguamas.
De puras caguamas. What else?
So we bought a TV to take over there, a rug, literally a whole bedroom set.
¿Quieres más esto?
That's it.
Y ya mi maleta y ya.
Tu maleta,
okay.
Échamela y ya yo acomodo.
No, la maleta sí. Papi's
right here. I wanted you to try it.
You're leaving, Luna? Where are we going? We're going to Mexico? Alright, it's currently 5 a.m.
Vámonos.
You guys ready?
Let's go.
Vámonos.
Quick little update. Yeah, I don't know where we're at. We're in the middle of nowhere. Literally. I actually didn't sleep the whole night, so we left at 5 in the morning. And I stayed up. I was on live. I jumped in the shower. I dried my hair. I packed. I was washing clothes, folding, cleaning the house. And next thing, there was a time like around 3:34 where I was getting tired. But after that little like 30 minutes, there was like a little 30 minute window, I was like 100 again. And then like at 4, I woke up Mando. And at 4:10, he's like, Carlos is on his way already. So I was like, okay. And I got up. And yeah, Mando's sleeping. Carlitos is here. Bored. Hi, Carlitos. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Mexico? Wait, what are the top three things that you're excited for?
The food. The tacos.
Tacos.
Tortas. Raspados, that's it.
That's it? You don't like the crema de coco? What? By the way, shout out to Imagine Orthodontist. That's where we got our braces at. All right, I'll give you another update later. Bye. Hot boy, hot.
Yo, what is up, you guys? We are currently in literally like 2 miles away from Texas. The road trip has been smooth. Everything is smooth. We actually left super early. I don't know if you guys saw. And right now it's 7 p.m. We're almost in Texas. And we're crossing Texas right now. Let me show you. Here on camera.
Good morning. We made
Who's
it
that?
To the first real meal today.
Who's that? Nini?
I'm gonna get the fattest Whataburger.
A sauce one or chicken? Oh, barely.
What is up, you guys? We stayed the night here in Laredo, Texas, literally like 5 minutes away from the border, so we could wake up early at 6 a.m. and be on the road. So that's what we're doing right now. It's currently 6 a.m. and we're about to hit the road, because I think it's like an 8-hour drive from the border to Guanajuato. So I'm excited, but this one is gonna be a little different for us, at least just to cross over to Mexico. Mostly that tramo that you do from like the border into Mexico, supposedly is one of the most dangerous roads in Mexico or in the United States or in the world. But let's do it. I'm excited to see how everything goes, and primeramente Dios, todo va a salir bien. So let's get it. Vámonos.
Yes.
¿Derecho o qué?
Ok, aclaré, caballero.
Traigo cosas para la casa y eso, no sé si se necesita declarar.
¿De dónde viene?
Florida.
¿A dónde se dirige?
Guanajuato.
¿Por cuánto tiempo va?
2 semanas.
¿Cuál es el motivo de su visita?
Vacaciones, venir con la familia, todo eso.
¿Le permite la registración de su vehículo y una identificación?
Claro.
¿Qué puede quitar los seguros?
Buenos días.
¿Registración o permiso? Pásame la registración.
Aquí está.
¿Encendida?
No.
Sí.
Hey guys, we made it. We're in Mexico right now. We gotta go sacar el permiso. We literally just paid 4,000 pesos in impuestos. That's what the guy said we had to pay. That was not what we had to pay. That's what he said we had to pay on like some little random bid and like random little shit that he decided to charge us. 4,000 pesos. Charged me and Lily impuestos as a turista, right?
Yes.
1,400 for both. So you gotta pay that no matter what. So they give you a little, a card for 180 days. Now, we are crossing over to ver a sacar el permiso para la troca de Nito. Carlos ya sacó el permiso ahead of time, pero since last minute Nito quería venir con nosotros, se animó. So now we gotta stop by and get the permiso. So yeah, we're gonna get the permiso. It should be quick because we already have our permits para andar por ahí. And hopefully this doesn't take too long. Y según por aquí hay una, ¿qué hacen? Una caravana de people que va a cruzar con like a cop following you, so you can be safe. So stay tuned. So far, so good. We'll update y'all shortly. Vámonos. We got our permiso. We're going to get the caravana. Pretty much it's going to be a Guardia Nacional. It's going to take us to La Garita, which is the toll road.
¿Me dejarías grabarlo para que la gente sepa?
Oye, el oficial Chaires, ahí les hago la recomendación, ¿no? Y la invitación para viajar cada que vengan a Nuevo Laredo, que viajen con nosotros en la caravana. Es parte de la Secretaría de Seguridad Pública de Tamaulipas. Aquí los trasladamos hacia el kilómetro 26, salida a Monterrey. Los escoltamos todo lo que es Nuevo Laredo, ¿eh? Ya después de ahí los dejamos, ya para que sigan su camino.
Va, me recomendaste que agarrar la autopista de...
La autopista de Cuota.
De Cuota.
Es más segura y más rápida.
Okay, ok, perfecto.
Estamos para servirles.
Gracias.
No, pues muchas
mucho
gracias.
Mucho gusto.
Y gracias por tu servicio.
Mi nombre es Chairo.
Mucho gusto, Carlos.
Ahí estamos, gracias. Pasamos por el puente, ya pasamos por Nuevo Laredo. Time to get the toll road all the way to Matehuala. Paradero San Pedro en Matehuala. Vámonos. Got some traffic and aquí Nito and Chilango want to go through here. No, you think they're gonna do it? ¿Sí o no?
Vámonos.
Vámonos. Dice el dicho, welcome to Mexico, check. Right, babe? ¿Cómo andas allá atrás? Mira, qué relajada.
Welcome to Mexico, check.
I don't want to hear that Lily Bay is tired, because all she's been doing is sleeping.
No, give him an update. Look at this, guys.
And watching shows.
Look at this. I've been sick. Baby?
Sick of what?
If you're a girl, you know.
Oh, put her sick. But yeah. We got Milo.
Can you provide eso? Voila, roll.
Walla, bro, what's that?
It was like a gancito.
Then we got Milo right here, chilling.
Creo que voy a acompañar a Romina on her way back on a flight.
No, Cupa. No.
Hola, ya los despertamos.
Okay.
¿Hacia dónde van?
Guanajuato.
Perfecto, muchas
gracias.
Ok,
este
es el permiso de la camioneta.
Gracias,
gracias. Yo te llamo. Ok, bye. All right, bye. That was my daddy. He was mad when I was coming. So mad. He was so mad. Right, babe?
He was.
What are you guys doing? What are y'all driving over there? I'm like, Dad, you taught us this. We would come every year with you driving. I get it, though. They get scared. Would you let our children drive, babe?
No. No vale nada
la vida. ¡Puro Guanajuato, sí, señor!
La vida no vale nada.
All right, you guys, so we brought a TV to Mexico, and this is what happens. Why are you talking crap?
Because...
Oh, now everybody talks shit. But you didn't talk shit on the way over here.
And ever since I need one every time we come to Leon.
She got the sweat on my forehead.
Frijoles, the way she makes them, chef's kiss.
Florida, de Sequilona, Michoacán, la
camisa de
las canciones de agarra, liga, porque están sacando pinta de su bajada, mira, mira,
a ver, a ver.